Welcome back, Guardians. My name's Aethyon, and today I'm going to be talking about the Hunter's Jump and showing you that it is actually awesome. Now, a lot of people say, oh, the Warlock's Glide is better. I prefer the Glide. Some people don't like Glide because of it dropping you down sometimes. A lot of people go around Titan Master Race because of the lift jump that you can do. But you can do any jump one of these characters can do on a Hunter. So what we're going to do here is jump the bridge on a Hunter. Without Blade Dancer, any of that nonsense, we're just going to jump over with the sword. And the thing about this is, you might think to yourself, well, you know, swinging the sword, bear with me. I'm just showing that the Hunter can do this. And I'm not a fan of cheesing personally, so what I'm going to do here, I'm just going to let myself die. But the upcoming clip is something which makes me quite proud of my Hunter, and I haven't seen many other people do this. I've seen a couple do it since I've done it in attempts to do it, and I think it's really fun to do, and it kind of shows that the Hunter can make any jump any other character can make. So we are in the Vault of Glass. And the amount of times people have said to me, you can't make this jump with a Hunter, you can't do it with a Hunter. Well, you actually can. So, you just get down here, run, jump, and then you make it. Because a Hunter can make any jump as well as any other character. And just to show that this was not a fluke, we're back at the top again, guys. I'm going to drop down again and make the jump a second time. You can make this jump every single time with the Hunter. It's just pretty cool as well because people don't expect you to do it. So if you have a Hunter, give this jump a go. And hopefully from this video you've seen that Hunter's jumps aren't all really that bad. Hopefully you have enjoyed this video, and if you would like to see more daily Destiny videos, don't forget to subscribe and leave a like. And I will see you guys in the next video.